I guessed it.
Dude, he guessed it.
I fucking guessed that shit, dude. Anyway.
Okay, so go to the bottom. Oh, no, just shoot the wall or something. Bomb it. Oh, wait, go up and then you can fall down somewhere. I honestly don't remember. This might be a total lie. I do that a lot. Trip power bombing or something.
I guessed it. There has to be some way out.
There is a way out. Try shooting up right. Power bomb. Power bombs are really useful, by the way.
I didn't do anything.
Maybe it's up. We should power bomb. I honestly don't remember. Power bombs are very, very useful. How do we get
out? So, John.
Why don't you just try jumping right away or something like that?
Yeah. That is some sick horseshit. So we're going to have you just out right quick.
Yeah. As you exit with the reserve. You see the block? Blocks minus is talking about. Oh, I guess this map. Oh. Is this map, like, super cool or something?
Hopefully.
No, it's not loading. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, maybe we just have, it's one of the blocks you just have to stand on or something. Oh, it's probably the super tank thing. The thing that was holding the super tank, we probably have to stand on top of that.
Okay.
I don't remember this being hard when I did this. Like, just exiting the room. That's why.
Oh my god.
I always jumped on the top when I was a kid. So, okay. We're gonna go down to the bottom of this room. And power up.
Nope. Fuck.
There's missile reserves in there, but we don't really need it. God. Really?
We've already been in here, anyway.
Yeah, I know.
I can see it. Hit maps pink, so I've already got in here.
Yeah. The only place we haven't got anything in Brinstar that's still pink is the fucking one place. That's a one-way door. Want to go down to the bottom? Now, this room, not this. No. Go in that door. Not. Okay.
So we're about to go into.
No. Ooh. Yeah. You can't kill them still. Just freeze them. Yeah. Okay.
The boss.
Yeah. No, you have to kill them with missiles. Okay. Do not run. So, you remember the troll... No, go back in there. You remember the troll room in Metroid where the blocks fall as you stand on them?
Oh, is it back?
Yep. Except for... Go forward. When you see the energy tank, stop. Stop. Okay. So, basically, two blocks in front of the energy tank, or four. Two or four. Basically, run and jump. So, we're at... Go into that super missile room.
Why not turn around first? I don't fucking jump off
yeah.
my death.
And we're gonna get a power up in there, and we are going to actually fall down there on purpose.
Alright, fair.
Oh, we can go get an energy tank.
Let's do it.
Oh, no, we cannot. We have to have the gravity suit for that. Or the grappling beam. One of the two. So. Yeah, it was four. And Saber. Yeah. So, this This is where the game teaches you about wall jumping.
Alright, no.
And you're gonna have to master it because you have to go up a really long ass tunnel. Only wall jumping. It's. Oh, yeah, and these guys. You can maybe bomb them. Possibly. Maybe not, though. OP.
MLG.
Major League. Gambler.
Oh.
Yeah. This room sucks. And we do not have to go through here again, but we would have to if we were bad. Miss one. You want to miss one. Oh, or bomb him. Oh, bomb him works. You picked a... that's a really lucky drop, I think. Our bombs don't drop that often.
Oh. Oh.
Miss one.
I'm trying to get up first off, John.
You can't jump too high.
I'm trying to jump too high. Fuck.
It doesn't matter. You killed him. Okay, so these guys.
Shoot them.
They're friends. Yeah. Well, this. So remember, you gotta beat spin jumping. You have to tap the direction and then jump. Maybe you need a different timing for it. Maybe like that. You gotta jump a bit earlier. Ooh, almost. Nope.
This
oh.
I'm.
You want me to try? Or you good? Okay, that's checkpoint. Yeah. Okay. Now. Ooh, okay. So the next one, we are going to get a something power up.
No.
It's okay. Okay. We want to go in there.
Okay.
Yep.
How?
You'll want to. No. Do not do that. That's a horrible idea. You'll want to jump. You'll want to jump over there, and then in midair turn to a ball. It's okay. It's okay. It only takes a couple wall jumps to get back there. Nice, dude. You're getting good at the wall jumps, man. I was never good at the wall jump. Yeah.
Fucking pro at this game.
Dude, yeah, you are.
MLG.
Mm-hmm.
MLG.
And then that leads us back to the one-way door. But you have to wall jump again, because you can't. Oh! No, yeah, no. Nice, dude. The wall jumps are real.
They're
so good.
They're mine.
They're very good, actually. Better than I ever was at wall jumps. Up to the top. To the top. The wall jump up there like a pro.
All fucking way up there.
Yeah, actually, there's a lot of people who are really good at that, and I'm like, oh my god, how?
Yeah, like me.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, I'm doing pretty good. Fuck.
Love the music in this game.
But the music's really good. Spooky. Atmospheric. So you want to super bomb up there?
Yeah, you have to, I believe. As far as I know. And, go into that door to the right. And, where are we at? I don't remember. Keep going, right? That works.
That was easy.
Oh, we can get an energy tank. Possible. Maybe not. Maybe. Do you remember the door?
We needed super bombs in here somewhere. Or the dash.
Yes, we did. We did need the super bombs. Yep.
MLG?
That's where an energy tank is.
Oh, it's Yay!
And also, there's a missile power up in there that would.
Oh, fuck, yes. Fuck that.
Do not step on that. Oh, it's good. Never. We might need wave beam. Oh, no. Please tell me we don't need wave beam.
Let me get up there.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. Wave beam, man. Okay. You gotta go the other way. There's nothing. You have to get the wave beam, probably. I would assume.
Yeah.
But we can get a missile power up. Nope. Up. And two to the right. Left.
You need to go in your direction.
Up. Right. Shoot up. Oh, that's a 1x4. Go to the right and then go up and then go to the right. I think you tried power bombing because I don't remember power bombing. And then get out of the way so you can see. So basically, what you're gonna want to do. Ooh, wait. Try jumping above it. Oh, you need grapple beam. So there's actually a really cool way to get up there, but it's never gonna happen. Just trust me. The really cool way is jumping and balling into that little slot there. You see the little slot you can get into? That little one?
There?
Right above the little gray box. You see the slot there?
That one here?
Yeah. You can... I think you can get in there possibly. Yeah, it's fucking hard. We need grapple beam, though. And that's what we're gonna go get next! Because...
Okay.
So, bottom of this room. Keep going down. Bomb jump. Do we have any more stories right now?
Not
did we finish? Did we finish the phone?
Yes, we did. My phone got stolen. I think it was 2 episodes ago.
Yeah. Then we went to.
Got food.
Yeah, we got food.
We got our
jump right there. Jump. Go.
Oh wait. Well, we can tell them what
the
names were.
Not that one. The next one.
Tomorrow about our names.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yep. Shoot. Yeah. MLG.
Seeking title.
Seeking. What was Spencer's name? Senpai.
Senpai. Spencer went to, we went to Arby's.
Orbeez.
And, they ask for your name whenever you go in order.
Mm.
And we all went to Spencer's name, except for
myself. Oh yeah, you want to go up there, actually.
And, Spencer went as fucking Senpai. And Dan was, actually, you're not Danny B. And when they called the name, I was up there at the time. And they were just laughing their asses off. It was the funniest thing.
Wait, were you actually? Who was Dad? Was Jazzy Dad?
No, she was actually just Jazz.
Oh.
It sounded like Dad, though.
Oh, okay.
That would have been pretty funny, though. So, what's in here?
We want... Oh.
My hair for
where,
again for no
where,
reason.
What's in, where are we at? What's in? I'm dumb and don't... I can't even... Oh, there's a power bomb. You got a power bomb at the end of the room.
Okay.
Oh, and actually, we're gonna get a cup, also an extra energy tank here, too.
Okay.
Yeah. So, do you remember where the energy tank was in the last game?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. I don't think you need power bombs, possibly. No, bottom of the room. That little corner somewhere over there. I'm sorry for lying to you.
Again.
I'm really good at it. And technically, you can high jump out of there instead of balling up.
Yeah.
Speedrun strats.
Yeah.
I love how I know the speedrun strats, but I've never speedrun the game. I don't know any of the good speedrun strats, I just know the fun ones. No, not this one.
Fuck.
This room. You remember this room?
Yes, I do.
Do you remember where the energy tank was?
On the ceiling.
Yep. Same place. Same exact place. No change. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Like, you remember how there was an energy tank in Craig's room?
Yes, I do.
There's actually an energy tank in another boss room.
Yeah,
or maybe it's not an energy tank.
Is it Ridley's, or...?
I think it's Ridley's. Should check on that. I don't remember what happens.
fucking bullshit.
Yay.
And now we want to go back to Brinstar. We're going to fight the mini boss.
Okay.
And hopefully get the grapple beam, maybe. Possibly. Probably not.
These maps are a little bit too big for my taste, I think.
Really?
Yeah, I'm going to be honest with
you. Oh, no, you should. Oh, actually, no. No. Don't go. But the other way, just use power bombs. We're gonna do that next time.
Yeah.
And actually, we're gonna skip some of the travel. So, we'll see you guys later.